There's a bit of worry in the camp. Three games played, and the word relegation is being mentioned.
Yeah, I mean, there's still time to reverse this trend, but
I'm
just looking at the body language over those first three games. It doesn't look great.
Hey, he's gone so far, so ever.
Well, there's the first whistle, and the game is underway. That's neatly done. Will there be a throw now after the tackle? It's King. Defender to it first.
Over.
So the corner to come.
Oh, so punchy.
Cleared the ball. Nickel.
It's messy.
Lolo. Because it's a back pass to the keeper. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. That'll be a throw.
Goal's in. Goal.
Well, that's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Change of possession here.
Oh no, he's in.
Dylan. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Possibly booking this. Terrific stop. Ball with Mallorca.
It's messy.
Nickel. Now he's got the ball back. That will end the threat, at least for the moment. Dylan. Miranda. Wyatt. They're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper. Bye. Oh, in goes the cross. Strong tackle to break up the play. Shot on. Gonna try his luck. Oh, well saved. And that's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. It's a headed effort at goal. Good jump, and the header just off target.
And he's gone for that corner, and only just missed it.
Could be a booking here. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, that player's just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
Good challenge between the two of them there. And in comes the header. Oh, he could have put that away, but not quite. And it will go into the middle now. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse.
Come on.
Well, he's failed to keep his shot down.
Well, I bet he did better than that in training when they were going through this routine. His manager will be disappointed with the finish there.
Mar. Good tackle. Nickel.
Mola.
Bruce. I'm up. And shoots!
Hold on.
And he's put it away.
Talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
He said we didn't have a good goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
We should use a good goal.
Can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Bye.
Nah. Oh, he took that out.
They cope with it well defensively. That's a great clearance. And a corner given by the referee. And out comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner. Well, that's half time at 1-0. The second half is off and underway. That will be a free kick. Great play from the attacker. That's great work by the goalkeeper. clearly a throw. Not quite clear whose throw it is. Uchida. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. And that will be a throw. It's kick. Just tried to lift it, didn't get it high enough. The tackle there is successfully done. To get into
more advanced
positions, they're going to press higher up the pitch, the home team.
Yeah, they really need to put the opposition under more pressure than they have been.
He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Lolo could be dangerous. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Simple save from an ambitious effort. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Bruce. And King. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. They've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Lolo. Miranda. Gomez. Ma. It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball. Uchida. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Would have ensured the victory, I think, but he's missed it.
Well, they've been the better side by far. Certainly created more chances. Wouldn't they live to regret that miss?
Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage.
He
could lay it off to the supporting player.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Counter-attack. The referee's done well here because it was a nasty foul and he should give the free kick. He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
From this position, they can maybe work something more significant in front of goal from the throw. And he's met it with his head. Good jump, and the header just off target.
And he's gone for that corner and only just missed it.
by. It's Messi. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. Fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep the patience and try and fashion an opening.
Keeps it going. Here's the shot. Wonderful goal.
And well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. He's put a lot into the game. I'm not surprised he's a bit tired. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. The game has run its course here, and there's the...
Oh, 赢了